മേക്കപ്പിന്റെ ടൈമിംഗ് വളരെ കൂടുതലായിരുന്നു. ഗെറ്റപ്പ് കാണുമ്പോൾ അറിയാം, അത് ഒരു ടൈമിംഗ് എങ്ങനെയായിരുന്നു സാർ? അതോടൊപ്പം തന്നെ മേക്കപ്പ് കഴിഞ്ഞ് അതൊന്ന് നമുക്ക് റിമൂവ് ചെയ്യണമെങ്കിൽ ഒരു ടൈമിംഗ് ഉണ്ട്, അത് അതെങ്ങനെയായിരുന്നു സാർ?
നോ, ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ലൈക്ക് കേരളത്തിൽ വന്ന് തെയ്യവും കഥകളിയും ചെയ്യുന്ന ഒരു സ്ഥലത്ത് അതേ പറ്റി പറയുന്നത്, you don't have to say, there are people who lie down and sleep while makeup is being made. That is the tradition of Kerala, much before Hollywood, much before everything else. So here it was easy. I've seen my guru Mr. T.K. Shanmugam prepare for Avvayar, a play for which he didn't make wealth overnight. But for a play, he'll come at 3:30 in the afternoon and he'll be ready at 6:30. It's for the stage. And he'll do it every day. So, avadeka padichu vanna aalana. That time is not of a... But you must see, it won't... The play will get over in 3.5 hours. But shooting will take 50 days for a normal film. If... The Senapati character comes to the set only at 10 and has to leave by 3 or 4 because even if he stays, a makeup won't look good in camera. So that is the time space. So that is the most difficult logistic problem we had to face. It is not a sacrifice because the kind of stardom and the success that a film can give an actor, anything is not too hard to do. So that is what I am trying to do. And this film, thanks to makeup technology, from 4 to 5 hours to 6 hours, it's now come down to 3.5 hours. First day, it'll be 5 hours, 5.5 hours, because we are still working some. Afterwards, the time goes down. And from this film, I think for this part, I must have done about 70 days of work with makeup. But the director waiting and leaving the scene halfway because of makeup and catching up the next day, idakka tension aanu. But we, and logistically, mala, veil, COVID, accidents, ellam odi, you will have to put it in your schedule. And we managed to do it with the only 300-400 people helping us from various departments.